Today, I am here in New Zealand, and I'm looking at the history of Christchurch earthquakes. Whoa! Whoa, there's one there! Oh, here we go.
Once upon a time, there was a lovely lady named Papaturuku, and also the mighty sky god, Ranganui. Papaturuku and Ranganui were seen as the greatest couple, so they had a baby. Except their baby did not like seeing them together, so they lifted them apart.
So, Papaturuku has now had a baby, and it's in her stomach forever. That baby constantly cries for his dad, and that is how earthquakes are created.
When somebody says, "I always lie," are they telling the truth? If the Earth is the third planet from the Sun, doesn't that make every country a third world country? What do blind people see in their dreams? And if a deaf person is born deaf, what language does the little voice inside their head speak? If SpongeBob is absorbent and lives in Bikini Bottom, doesn't that just make him a tampon? If tomatoes are a fruit, does that make ketchup a smoothie? If Cinderella's shoe fit perfectly, then why did it fall off in the first place?
Wait.
Oh, yeah. Shut up!
Shut up! Oh my god!
Today, I am here in New Zealand, and I'm here to look at the history.